So I got the same struggles as some people out here.
Okay.
So for the people that ain't aware of it, I gotta let them know that there's somebody out here that that went through that same, was drowned in them same waters.
Mm-hmm. A lot of people that's locked up listen to the show. So usually, you know, us youngsters, right, Dale, we'll say, yo, we gonna go on the block and hustle.
I done seen a judge take all of a nigga's dreams and crush them bitches up like they was brittle bone. I done seen niggas with trial the next day, and they know a life sentence just a day away. And they boiled up in they bed cause they really scared. In they head, they know that jury ain't finna play. Seen niggas make bond, nigga let out them gates. Hope they understand bond ain't the end of that case. Shot that K when he was young, but he got out with graves. Judge a body a nigga without using the grave, you hear me? And prosecutor paint that picture and they find him guilty. I don't think y'all niggas really here. Smooth nigga, still a youngin', right? Had a lot of hoes he was fucking, right? He picked the wrong bitch, he shouldn't have fucked this night. She got my nigga jailed on some rape shit. Case when he said they gave him 47 years in the state pen. And my nigga P just knew that he was coming home. I feel pain, my nigga, that shit crushed my soul. That case was weak as hell, bro, they did you bold. All that money to that lawyer, bro, he supposed to got you home. That old head Marco, he was a muff.
Our older people had the bags and had the hustle. So we never really had to do nothing because everything was handed to us.
Okay.
But when all of them got to getting killed and getting locked up, and we of age, we got to provide for ourselves. Mm-hmm. Like, we don't know how to hustle. The easiest thing to do is rob somebody or try to finesse somebody or something.
Okay.
I know it's like that in my city, so